there's a moment in your bones when the fire takes. My friends were making fun of me because I called lightning bugs fireflies.
I thought you were talking to someone.
What did you get?
A lot.
Chicken minis for a bunch of
meat. You're
doing excellent. Thank you.
Love him. He gave me ketchup.
Mm-hmm. Hash brown. Mm-hmm.
Did you get another one?
No, I already had two.
What'd you get?
Oh, I ate all mine. But anyways, I got a biscuit that was like a chicken biscuit. I don't know. I got some hash browns. And I got fruit that Emma's currently eating. So.
Yeah, I'm eating that too.
Mm-hmm.
Nice.
What did you get, Tatum?
I got chicken minis and hash browns and a Sprite.
Nice. I got coffee.
Nothing else?
No, I got a bacon, egg, and cheese biscuit.
You didn't get no hash browns?
No. That was the first time I ever got breakfast at Chick-fil-A, though, and it was really good. Can I just say?
Chicken minis are better.
Yeah, they are.
This is my second time.
So. We're on the bus. Where are we going?
I don't know.
Where are we going?
If we're going to Virginia Tech, it's going to take a really long time.
Is running, heart is pumping as the battle gets closer. They can say what they want now.
Anybody interested in veterinary medicine? Anybody? But they have a pretty top-notch veterinary school. You'll see kind of like that sign right there on the right. It's called Hokey Stone. And I'll explain about the Hokies in a minute. That's their mascot. Okay, Hokie Stone. Over here on the left, I'll show you how foggy it is. That's the stadium. Guys, it's a huge stadium. It seats about 65,000-70,000 people. Can you imagine that? All dressed out in orange. Right? That's kind of the school color. We'll see if we can sneak in. If we can't, we cannot. If we can't, we might do it anyway.
Get! I thought he just like got us all tickets and then forgot to get himself a ticket. I thought he was gonna sneak in with
Take
us.
Everything that you need.
How you liking it?
It's cold.
It is kind of cold.
I don't really care. I just want to look at the Roanoke Colony and mm-hmm. the Pinball Museum.
Yeah, I want to go to the zoo.
Yeah, I forgot that there was a zoo.
Mm-hmm.
I did not know what I was signing up for when I came.
Oh my gosh.
I just paid $60 and I was like,
I did not know I was coming till yesterday, so.
Seriously? Oh yeah, because you had to work.
Yeah.
I can't drink this. But,
proceeds to drink it.
Yeah, it helps.
What is it?
It's water.
Oh, okay.
I like to drink water. I don't drink any other drink.
Yeah.
But
I'm really bad at drinking water.
Yeah, I don't like soda. It's
pop.
No, it's not. You can't move here and then call it that, because then we'll kick you out.
Oh, okay. That was like way too easy. Should it have been this easy to sneak
no.
in?
Yeah, she does very dangerous things, but I've got this
running back. You're out of bounds! Foul.
Foul move.
22 seconds.
Fun! You're gonna hurt your knees. 100 yards. 100 yards in 22 seconds. What are we doing? Every spotlight, every sound bite, everybody who gave up. I'm gonna press the button.
This is three floors. Already much better than our school's elevator.
Obviously, it's in college.
Yeah, ours is so slow. It takes like 20 years to even open the doors.
Right, it closed so fast.
What the?
Go in. You go.
Emma wants to go to Virginia Tech now because we met like an ROTC person and she said
she
that
said it looks like Hogwarts. It, like it has Hogwarts vibes. And there's two dogs that just chill all around. Mm-hmm. So I'm gonna come here.
Okay. She doesn't know what for. She just wants to come here because it gets all Hogwarts vibes. Okay, bye. She, I don't think she sees.
Are you taking a video right now?
Yeah.
Hey,
I didn't know.
Yo.
Do you want to be in it?
Not really, but I'm here.
Campus be pretty epic. Pretty pog.
Pretty epic. Pretty epic.
Remind me never to say pog unironically ever again.
Pog champ?
Pog champ?
Oh my gosh.
And maybe if we're not 21.
I know, that's what I'm
doing. I'm 21. Just kidding, I'm not. Do I look 21? I look 7 years old.
Hello, guys.
Aww.
But
the
sauce they got on here?
I got salad.
I'm gonna give you guys a food, a mukbang. A mukbang.
Is it spicy?
Spicy. Oh my gosh.
Get off.
I just want the.
It is.
It's just grass.
Guys, I've only got this sandwich because of the pesto and the mozzarella.
What
do you call it?
Mozzarella. The what?
Who's the weird one here?
Mozzarella.
Mozzarella?
Mozzarella. That's why I would say mozzarella.
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 Monster cheese.
Oh. I can dab myself.
My dab.
It's good. How's your food?
Excellent.
Okay. He says the one who didn't want to eat anything.
Well, I wasn't hungry.
Oh.
I knew that I wouldn't be hungry. I just didn't want to eat.
Mm. How's your food?
Somebody needs a raise because this food's good. It's really nice.
That's good. Good to hear.
Yeah. Where did you say you were from?
Your mom.
We don't eat salads here. I'm joking, mate.
I dropped it. I was filming and I just ate that really weird and I looked up and saw myself and I was like
bro, my sushi finally came. I'm like literally done with my food and then they brought the other stuff. I've never had sushi before, so time to try.
Alright,
try this.
I'm gonna
soy sauce.
Okay. You put so much in there.
I am going to have chubby.
I know.
I don't want to be fancy with it. Like, I know you're not gonna make me try sushi with a fork.
It smells like like Dunkin's it's like some kind of like, I don't even know. Yeah, that looks good though. I'm scared.
Oh.
What? Why are you laughing? What, you don't like it? The rice is good.
Ice cream.
I can't tell if it's the seaweed or like the avocado.
That's yours.
Okay.
I mean, I'm paying for it, but it's yours.
So I don't think she liked it.
Hello, guys. It is like 2:00 and we are at a zoo. This door is like almost as tall as me, and that's not even fair. There's nothing even in here anyways.
There's other ones.
There's nothing in there. Oh, he's sleeping! Wait, why is he so cute though?
Where is Chad?
Look at him. Aww.
I'm smelling something.
Cause we'll be screaming now. We can be heroes everywhere we go. We can have all that we ever want. Swinging like Harley, knocking out.
Chipmunks. They're gonna get eaten.
Uh-oh.
Oh my gosh, he just hissed at them. He's like, dude, I'm trying to sleep. Oh my gosh.
Oh, howdy, chipmunk.
Where are you going? Where...
Oh my god.
The raccoon's hiding. He's like, I'm just trying to sleep, bro. Ooh, can't even get it without a glare. Right there.
Cuckoo.
Not for cuckoo, of course.
Rainbow ceiling.
Hi.
Oh. She looks dead.
That one was worse.
Say that about me.
So today I discovered that I'm actually a beast at pinball.
I'm so bad at it.
No, I'm actually good. Oh my gosh. The candy store? Oh, look at the ceiling. That's kind of cool. Yeah, we're here for like 2 hours and we are not going to play pinball for 2 hours. So we're going into the candy store.
I don't even know if you can hear me, but we went to the candy shop and we got some candy. And then we went to some like grocery store thingy and I got a smoothie and some stickers. Then we went to some other like clothing shops, but they were all super expensive, so we left. Now we came back here. And I'm playing pinball again for like 10 minutes and then we're gonna go to dinner. I'm bad at it.
One basketball.
They gave us candy.
Did
they
you make the mistake candy?
Of passing two ginormous bags of candy around
so you do
a charter bus full of high schoolers.
That was their first mistake. And
So my history teacher literally just like made my heart stop because he has like does he have like a megaphone or something? I don't know. He was talking through it. He was like,
the only negative thing about today is that I got a call from Virginia Tech and
people are looking at me. This is awkward.
Anyways, he was like, today I got a call from Virginia Tech and they had cameras and they looked on the cameras and they traced it back to our school and we're going to be fined $20 for every person who stepped on the football field. And everyone was just like silent, like so nerve-wracking. And then he's like, just kidding. And everyone just started like laughing and cheering. It was like pretty funny, but I mean, good joke.
Emma says she knew he was joking.
I know.
I said it.
I didn't.
I said like, it out loud and you were like,
my heart stopped. I was like,
oh no.
I stepped on the field, so.
You know, it's gonna suck her in.
I've seen that happen and literally like, I saw it suck up a flip flop and it came out the other side shredded.
Oh my god. I don't think it has the power to suck up a human though.
And a human? I don't think it's gonna take all of me.
Maybe just like your foot.
We're safe.
We got it. Chick-fil-A for lunch and dinner? Heck yeah.
Breakfast.
Yeah, breakfast and dinner, not lunch.
We got.
Oh, yeah, that's nice place.
Greens.
Yeah, we went to Greens. It's 10 p.m. We're getting off the bus now. My phone's at 1%, so bye.